We have worked on a number of AI features over the past few years. Our guiding principle here is that it should make life easier and save you time.
But of course, while protecting your privacy and security of your data.
Yes, indeed. There are many different challenges with AI. As we're not like any other company, we like to approach AI a little bit differently. We rate our AI integrations to help you decide which AI features are the right ones for you.
Yeah, so the rating shows if an AI solution can be run on-premises, if the source code behind it is open, and if the training data is open source.
If you ask us, we of course suggest using the models with the green rating. This time we added support for the fully open, green-rated large language model, OLMo.
So, the Nextcloud Assistant is how we integrated AI in Nextcloud. It's the industry's first AI assistant built into a collaboration platform that can be hosted completely on your own server. Nextcloud Assistant makes our AI features easily available from anywhere in Nextcloud Hub.
For example, it suggests replies to emails and can summarize long email discussions or meetings and chats in Talk. It can also translate text, generate images, and more.
Yeah, it has agents that can perform actions for you, like creating a calendar invite, sending an email, or sending a chat message.
In this release, we gave the Nextcloud Assistant access to mail as well as the ability to find files. This means that, first of all, you can ask questions about your emails. For example, you could ask, what were the to-dos related to the Nextcloud conference that we discussed via email? And because it can retrieve files, you can ask it, find me the Excel sheet with marketing data from 2025, and it will draw up the specific document.
Yeah, so next, we improved the integration with other Nextcloud Hub apps. Now, I mentioned already before, there are already many integrations that exist. For example, you can summarize and generate content in Excel text.
Or get summaries for your emails in the mailbox. And mails can recommend replies, detect when you need to follow up on a message, and much more.